Jansen Harris here with the final play on the Just Good Network. Here is the Give That Man a Raise segment, where we give a man a raise for being put in a great situation. I'll just get straight to the point, or even performing well. Let's go to Carson Wentz. Give that man a raise. Got the trade he wanted for second and third round draft pick. He is going to the Colts. He was unhappy with the Eagles. He now plays with an offensive line that's pretty good. He now plays with a Jonathan Taylor who had 1,169 yards rushing and 11 touchdowns. He now plays with a Michael Pittman Jr., the 23-year-old, lengthy receiver, full of potential, potentially can make him a better player. He's playing with him. Trey Burton, I want to see how that relationship grows with the young tight end, with a Carson Wentz, who did show he was capable of playing well under Frank Reich. He had 33 touchdown passes, 7 interceptions, so maybe that marriage can continue to grow well. And then the Pro Bowl wide receiver, T.Y. Hilton. T.Y. Hilton and Carson Wentz's relationship is going to be key if this is going to work, especially with a defense that ranked 8th in the NFL last season. Carson Wentz, they was known for having a bad offensive line with Philly. The defense was bad. He had all these excuses, maybe even valid excuses. But now with the Colts, this is a team that is must win. They're in win now mode. There is no excuses for this team. But the number one relationship I want to see on the field is T.Y. Hilton and Carson Wentz's relationship moving forward, because that's going to determine a lot of success with this offense. I'm Jansen Harris here with the final play on the Just Good Network. Give Carson Wentz a raise and the Colts organization, because this is the exact move that both parties wanted.